Thank you very much, Wayne. Friday night touchdown, Fox 8 and the Rock Hall rocking the schools, hanging out with the Springfield High School Spartans. And we're hanging out with Todd Messick here from the Rock Hall. You guys have some great things. It's been a super duper year for you guys with all the additions you guys made.
So many changes and really expanding the experience.
Yeah.
We're on our third year of record-setting growth, and a lot of that we're finding out is because the people that live in Northeast Ohio are excited about it and telling their friends. So when somebody comes in from out of town, when somebody asks what to do in town, the people
they're saying the Rock Hall.
They're saying the Rock Hall, and that's really encouraging. Excellent. But in October now, we're doing a 2-for-1 admission for locals to say thank you. We're really like thank you for the record setting of growth and the people of Cleveland driving that growth. Mm-hmm. So want to give back. We do a lot of things for the community, but this is a way to thank the people that are recommending us. 2-for-1 in October for the people that live in Greater Cleveland, and I just come down, have an ID, and we'll extend that offer to everyone.
We love it, and then you guys have a really cool. It's a Rock Hall. You have a really cool guitar exhibit coming. You just started, I think, right?
It opens today. Yeah. So this is a great exhibit. We got a lot of things in the vault that we keep. Mm-hmm. And to make sure it's always a changing experience, we're bringing some things out of the vault. So there, you know, one of my favorite pieces, it's the guitar that Eric Clapton wrote Tears from Heaven on. So everybody, you know, tears up every time they hear that song. We're bringing out the guitar. There's Geddy Lee's bass. But also bringing newer artists. The Tegan and Sarah, we have guitars from the Pixies, from Kim Gordon of Sonic Youth. So really showing how over time the classic rock connects with what's happening ongoing and even today. To tell that story, it's a really exciting exhibit.
All right, Todd, always looking good, man. Good to see you. Hug the family for me. All right, here we go. Springfield High School Band.